The conservancy program in Namibia came through an act of parliament. In fact, before independence, only freehold farmers had the opportunity to derive income from wildlife in its biodiversity. However, after independence, the government of the day felt that these benefits also drained down to the communities, people who are farming communally on state land, which falls under the custodianship of the traditional authorities. That's how Khoadi and any other conservancy that is in Namibia saw light. So conservancies simply means a community conservation areas that have got specific boundaries for a sole purpose of cohabiting with wildlife, to derive income from wildlife while looking after wildlife and also advancing the wildlife. I see my role centrally as the mediator between wildlife and the communities, the people. So to mitigate, to bring about peace between these two parties, that is basically what is happening. And to see to it that benefits are being derived from wildlife, because the CBNRM program, which is Community-Based Natural Resources Management program, is an incentive-driven program. People want to see incentives in order for them to cohabit and look after the wildlife. So we have to try and convince, we have to try and build capacity, tell the people on a daily basis what else can be done. It is possible to cohabit with wildlife. I'm Ndjitezeua. I'm a teacher by profession, and not only am I a teacher by profession, I'm also the conservancy chairperson. I am a nature lover. I am very much compassionate. I love nature. That's my second life.